Yani mainna na raha ni mwanago tseta saa hamsa wala fatoru wala lkada kile saa sabatan na akili yalna yeji ya hajimuna asani kena jarena yina hila
very much.
This is the most threatening situation that I ever met in a refugee camp. Not only because of being close to a war zone, but because there are no access. All things have to be brought by plane during 6 months during the year. And also being close to a war zone, it's very difficult to avoid armed people to come into the camp.